Throughout my videos, I mention the green circle. And you may ask, how do I get the green circle? Well, it's simple as this. What you do is, you put your finger or you tap the screen, you hold the button down or hold your finger in place until a circle appears. Then you release and then you get numerous options, including to create a waypoint, route or track.